Somalia's best-known poet, Mohamed Ibrahim Warsame Hadraawi, has died aged 79. Sometimes referred to as the Shakespeare of Somalia, Hadraawi wrote lyrics to more than 200 poems and 70 songs. He spent 5 years in jail in the 70s for criticizing the then-president before going into exile in Djibouti.